Big mouth, fucking too big mouth. Fuck no. Not just yet. Big mouth, welcome to it. Yay. God, I can't see. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move. I am not getting trouble with names today. Oh god, this is horrible.
Watch. And you cover your ears. I told you so!
Well, I'm glad you feel better.
I do a little, but I feel like I can feel even better. Uh-huh. If you've heard it. Check-ins.
I get it, Jesse. I'm an idiot.
No, she's the idiot. You're cute, even though you're tiny. You're like a troll doll who's figured out his hair.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What do I do?
Stick your tongue underneath her tongue.
Baby snuggle tits.
Can I just get a hint for the Wi-Fi password?
Slow it down.
Fuck it, if you're okay with it, I'm okay with it.
I'm okay with it.
Jai-ho!
Whoa, what's wrong?
I have to go, Missy.
What, but the dance is small! Darn it. You have a really big mouth.
Thank you, I think.
The flicking was an interesting choice.
Yeah, tongues feel weird.
Oh my god. The most I've ever made. Oh shit, my phone. Wait, what the?
Oh my god, isn't this exciting?
There's no time for excitement. We gotta find the egg. Where are we? Fallopian tube, uterus?
We're in a pussy right now, right?
You guys are gonna be really disappointed.
Are we in another sock?
No. A toilet.
What is wrong with you, Andrew? You're completely out of control.
I didn't mean to. This girl asked me to slow dance. And I got all tingly in my head.
Hey, jizz pants, there's your stupid phone.
Oh, thank God.
There is no God.
Come on, let's swim to that giant brown rock.
Jesse, it's taking so long. I feel gross and nothing looks good.
Oh, honey, that's how the fashion industry wants you to feel. So you spend all your money at Forever 21 on clothes made by Malaysian toddlers. Who smoke, by the way? Why don't you just wear the white shorts? You always look so cute in them.
Mom, you're all cute in everything.
No, I don't. You wear some things that I find very unflattering.
So, what's the deal with you and Jesse? Have you seen her since, you know, kids?
Yeah, I mean, I sent her a text that said, hey, and she sent me a video of a dog dressed like a fisherman.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I guess she likes it.
I think so.
I'm not getting copyrighted at all today.
You look great, as always. You post racial power.
Did he just say Devin? My name's Devin. Oh, that's racist. That's racist. Fucking racist, bitch.
Listen to me, Nick. You're a cute little nugget. You're funny sometimes, but you're tiny and you need a hook.
Keeping funny seems like a decent hook.
Shush! Jesse's on the rise. Smart girls are having a moment for now. Frankly, I'm not even sure if you're here. A lot of Nick's appeal is revealed the more you get to know him. Huh. And then there's this one.
What? Thanks for that asshole right there.
Yes, we're dating?
Yeah.
Whoa, everyone's coupling up. Nick and Jesse, my mom and her hospice nurse Roberto. Oh, love is in the air.
Okay, so what are we thinking? Find the first seat that doesn't have a swastika carved in the back.
Hey, Nicky, in the back, man, we're back here. Couples in the back.
Oh, I guess we're supposed to sit together?
At the back of the bus?
Yeah. Oh.
Is for couples, and of course that wheelchair kid, so that the cool kids don't get in trouble for exclusion.
Also, they need to load this little motherfucker from the back.
You know, I could walk until I was vaccinated.
Jesse, Nick, hi, are you guys joining us?
Go! I'll be fine. Just, you know, remember everything that happened.
Later, Andrew.
So you can tell me later.
M'lady?
Thank you, good sir.
Okay, this is a good thing, sweetheart.
I do not like when you call me that.
Now you can sit next to a girl. Outside thigh against outside thigh, tip of elbow against bottom corner of boob. Your buddy Jay over there's got the idea.
Is this your card?
No.
Fuck.
Maybe it is my card?
Why won't you go out with me?
Come on, come on, come on. Get your ass in the seat before it's too late.
No.
Don't sit with the kid with the rolly backpack. He can't read social cues.
Hi, you're looking at me. How tall are you? There's a monster next to you.
Hey, what's up, Caleb? Oh, yeah. Sit with her. Remember when she made you jizz your pants at the dance?
No, I forgot when I publicly ejaculated.
Really?
No, never gonna forget that.
Come on, she has no idea what happened. And besides, you don't know what's in that backpack. Ooh, I bet it's filled to the brim with dildos.
Hey, Andrew, do you want to play Travel Scrabble?
Oh, she wants it so bad.
Jesus, Andrew, if you don't find a seat soon, we're gonna get stuck with...
Half a squat, my dude!
No!
Oh, fuck a duck.
I'm gonna go
fuck a duck.
So what's the deal, Andrew? You dating anyone? You know, I'm personally not currently or really in the past, but there is one woman in my life. She's Rusty Green, and she's 1,000 feet tall, a.k.a. the Statue of Liberty, a.k.a. where we're going on glad trip today, kiddo.
A.k.a. another example of American myth-making, gang. We stole this entire country from the Native Americans.
Oh my god, he's
That's
so...
true.
Okay, first of all,
I'm gonna try to hang out.
Thanksgiving, okay?
That never
so
worked.
Axes, they can't be Indian givers. Pun intended, so...
So, back at the bus, huh? VIP.
Can I get you something to drink? Orange juice? Champagne?
They have beverage service back here?
No. He's the bus driver's son. He's insane.
We'll be offering warm cookies when we arrive at the statue, so don't fill up on bread.
So you guys gonna tongue each other or what?
Oh, are we supposed to be doing that?
We don't have to if we don't want to.
Yeah, it just feels early in the morning to be making out.
Yeah, no, I hear you.
Yeah, it tastes like birthday cake Pop-Tarts.
I'm actually good with like a light handhold.
Great. Why didn't you guys get champagne that's free?
Okay, pretty funny.
Come on, Nick. I'll race you to the top.
Boys go with boys and girls go with girls. That way we can all talk about each other. And then we'll meet at the top for couples picks.
That sound good to you?
Couples picks? Don't you remember last week when we made fun of people with shared Instagram accounts?
I do, but my thinking on that...
Oh, that's what it looked like. Oh, I did not know that.
For example, my name is actually Devon.
That's probably not what it looks like.
You'll get used to it, Jesse. See that? I flip pies, you know. Hey, there you are. Have you seen Nick?
We're not married.
But you are dating, right?
I guess. I mean, we kissed, we texted twice, and then suddenly we're sitting in the back of the bus with a couple.
And that wheelchair kid.
Who was drunk.
I heard you sent Nick a dog fishing.
You told him that?
Drew,
it's just me.
No, I know, but now you're, you know, my friend's lady.
eat a lot of rocket pops, so yin yang.
Jesse, are you okay? Should I get Coach Steve or a grown up?
I'm fine. Do not get Coach Steve.
No,
this is not happening. I just got my first period in the fucking Statue of Liberty. Okay, you just need to find something to. What the hell? Oh my god, this is the worst. This sadistic female hating janitor stalks this bathroom.
You live in Fatlanta! I fuck your whole gender!
Jesse, what's going on in there? Oh my god, are you a drug mule? Did your heroin balloon burst inside your body? Say something, anything!
Actually, Andrew, can you come in here?
Am I allowed?
Just get in here!
Oh, it's the same. Look, what's going on?
Okay, I would never tell a guy this, but since it's just you...
Hurtful, continue.
I know my period.
I'm so sorry.
You seem so fucking annoying right now. No. Oh god, that's a terrible reference for the 9/11. 9/11 wasn't not that long ago. He's a pervert. I'm sorry, I have to be honest. It's true.
Oh my god. I'm above this, so I'm not gonna comment.
Jesse's ice cream
I thought this is screaming all the way over here. You're at what fucking
so, this is a nightmare. This is what we're all afraid.
Again, I'm gonna stay out of this, but it was less of a period and more of an exclamation point.
And worst of all, bitch wore white shorts.
What the fuck? Oh. Okay, that's pretty funny.
This guy is so fucking racist.
Disgusting.
Listen to me. You want to shoplift lipstick? You want to listen to Lana Del Rey and repeat while you cut up all your t-shirts? You want to scream at your mother and then laugh at her tears?
I want to scream at your mom. She's not your mom anymore. From now on, you call her
Who the fuck is that?
About
This isn't an eye test. It's a gay test. Now tell me, number one or number two?
Number one?
Interesting. Number one. Number two.
Number two?
Cool, cool. Number one. Number two.
Can I see number one again?
Yeah.
Number one?
Interesting. Okay, number one. Or number two?
Oh, my God.
Number two, right? Just drawing a picture of the unicorn.
Oh, you have a sweet side.
But fuck you, Mr. Clean.
Because you two do not belong together.
I really like Nick.
As a friend. But remember when y'all did your French kiss? What did you feel?
Not much. How's it supposed to feel?
Like Stanley Kowalski picking you up and thrusting you onto a kitchen counter like you ain't nothing.
I don't know who that is, but that does sound good.
There's a reason they named that streetcar Desire. Now go out there and lose that boy.
You can learn shit, did you? Now, first of all, I think I can't show. Not everything I can show.
Big hard boner, and I don't know how to talk to girls, but I want to jizz all the time, and I'm so awkward around everyone except you, because we're best friends. I guess it just seemed like being gay might actually be great, but now that I'm saying it out loud, I don't know. I wish there was some way to know. I mean, I've never even kissed a guy. I've never kissed anyone for that matter. How am I supposed to know if I'm...
Scientific. I was just trying to help. Did you feel
it? Am I gonna watch? Wait, you're asking me if I wanna watch the new movie. Fuck no. You feel a little wrong.
Organic lentil soup, which I microwaved to exactly 90 slid of the pillow. There's another
soup. I'm not doing this.
Look at all these houses.
You're fucking kidding. I'm gonna show you a little bit of laughter. I'm only allowing this, which I always do. That episode was pretty good. It's just a lot better than last season.
Scorpion with me. You shouldn't have to raise a child that isn't yours.
Fucking bitch.
And I bet you're calling me a fucking bitch right now. That's so you, telling it like it is. I'll miss that. But most of all, I'll miss your great dick. Your ripped abs, all of it. You're the whole package. Plus, you're rich? What am I doing? You're a king. No, no. I must go. Goodbye, Jay.
No. Four, three, two, one. Shows up for ending. We're gonna start in half of the show. There we go. Not this racist motherfucker. Wolf. It's not going how I wanted to go at the end, but we're getting close.
I can't wait for the next episode. Pray we're on the next episode. I don't have to watch all these episodes. I just have to deal with them.
Shut up, you're a picture. No, I'm not. I'm in the wall. See? Okay. 7 minutes.
Can't wait for season 2.
That's the first time.
I didn't have that slope. Are we getting close to the series finale yet?
Oh my god, I really want to get catch up. Sorry. Great good episode. I'm close.
Better be fucking episode 10.
Come and get me!
That's pretty good. That was the end. Hey, goodbye. Wonderful. I didn't think this day would come. But I can't wait for season 2. Yay. This is fucking beginning.